The Surajkund Mela at the capital witnessed a fashion show featuring traditional Rajasthani attire. This show was a portrayal of traditionalism with a contemporary look. One could see an abysmal range of jewelry as the models were bejeweled in exquisite neck pieces, armlets and bangles. Sarees of every imaginable color and design were donned by the models in the true Indian manner. The evening sizzled with flaming red lehengas embroidered with dazzling golden threads by designer Nidhi Tholia that further reflected the vibrancy of the Rajasthan theme.
I design clothes which are inspired by the Mughal era, the gota, and I specialize in gota patti, which is a form of embroidery from Rajasthan.
While the long skirts and dresses with floral prints produced a lively effect in the collection, block printed kurtis worn with skinny jeans generated the Indo-Western fusion look. The models looked ravishing in bright hues of the heavily embellished chiffon anarkalis and churidars. This vivid and dazzling show would have surely enhanced the already illuminated Surajkund Mela.